Check, check, 1, 2. Check, 1, 2. Check, mic, check, 1, 2. Man, oh man, I hope this mic is sounding right. I have been trying to test this stuff out, and it's just been giving me a headache, so I had to take a few videos down. Sound quality was not up to par. The mic was distorted, so I do apologize, folks. One gentleman brought it to my attention, and for 2 days I've been working on it, trying to get it right. So hopefully this is right, and we will prevail. I am DJ Sam Salter, Mr. 216 himself, Mr. Next Level DJs, Mr. R&B, Mr. Smooth Jazz, Mr. 216, Cleveland, Ohio, in the flesh. I want to shout out this board who's been giving me a lot of problems because it's new, and I'm, you know, I don't like asking unless I have to, and I like to figure it out on my own, but it's take time. I thought it would be 2 or 3 days, but it looked like it's been longer. But anyway, hopefully it sounds better. And thank you for being patient. All right, so this is again a redo of what I had up yesterday, which sounded horrible, effing horrible. Mix sound good, but it was distorted. So anyway, we'll start from scratch. Hello to my beautiful board, and my skin came in yesterday, which she's gonna have a beautiful orange color, and I'll probably end up calling her Tangy or Tangela, unless you can think of something else. I want to shout out myself, DJ Sam Salter, Mr. 216, next level DJ right here, the squad, my gorgeous mother out there watching Let's Make a Deal with Monty Hall. She don't like the Wayne Brady one. I do, but anyway. Shout out to the mixing board right here I hooked up to give it better sound quality. And it saved me. So it is what it is. But we're going to get it all worked out. We're going down to Cali. We're taking our asses down to California from Southern Cal to Northern Cal to all in between. This is going to be a 30-minute set of nothing but rated R gangster smooth music. From Cali. I mean, this shit is banging to me. Okay. A lot of the songs I'm going to throw instrumentals in. And you'll see. But anyway, enjoy. It is not for the faint at heart. It is not for virgin ears. It is a lot of bad talking in here. Okay. So if it's not your bag, you know what to do. Kick rocks. Bars wide open. As it should be. And strap in. You will need seatbelts for this mother. You will need seatbelts. But anyway, let's take off. Enjoy the flight, you know. And if you're a newcomer to the channel, you'll see it's R&B. I haven't done no R&B lately. We'll get to some R&B. It's smooth jazz. It's gangster rap. It's southern gangster. It's all over. Acid jazz. I'm all over the place. So hopefully you enjoy it. All right, let's take off. Enough chin wagging and diddle dallin and fooling around and talking and chin wagging. Let's get on board and ride. All aboard. Let's roll. Take care. Next Level DJ's full effect. Remember, I'm still learning the board, guys. Still learning the board.
From Cleveland to Cali. To Cali. From Cleveland to Cali. DJ Sam Salter. DJ Sam Salter. Sam Salter. Next Level DJs, baby. You dig?
We'll be right back. God and nothing to fear, but it's a struggle to make it. So this is your day, homie, now it's time to shine. Play for players only, chicken, meat, and wine and dine. Stress free from the drama, better get your ticket. And come on, some squares can't lie to kick it.
It feels good not to grind no more. Don't get it twisted, cause I still hustle. Maintaining it, trying to reach my goal. Living life truly successful, so that my little soldier never have to sell no dough. All the cutties from the beers coming home again. And we ain't trying to kill each other, cause brother, we all kin. Beautiful black women giving much respect. It ain't no funk when the east and the west is just a player holiday.
This is the day the players play. So you better be on your way. Your way, your way. Now it's time to celebrate. Hurry up and don't be late. Cause you know it's gonna be.
I love you. Love the day, 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 love the day.
Your way. Today is the official players' holiday show, dog. I'm loving every minute of it. Cause pimpin's been around since the beginning of it. We barbecuing chicken, that's what we doing. Got some breezes and we kicking the cap. What you doing?
I'm just sitting here timing like a Rolex watch. I figure by now y'all realize that hip hop and rap won't stop. Putting it together like a racing
like
track. Where's all my Latino, Filipino, and SA partners at? I know you feel me when I say that life's a struggle. But God first, y'all know we all can't help but bubble. Head up and know that things are changing for the better. Talking about the youth, little kids, forget about you.
Would you be my ride or die when I'm bustling to survive?
out of me there while I ice are shining like folks never surrender. Had to pick away since an early age, and it's rad to see a smile between the early grades. We on the same page, bustin' when we ride in the drop top, Chevy bending corners till we die, nigga. Ain't no lies between us, my Venus. Making sure the AK's loaded when the cops see us. I don't need no side piece for backup. She's always behind me if they act up, cause she knows better than to pull back and run from them. Blowing up the dub as she dumps on them, dumps on them. Never had a second thought about a bun. We got our back, sipping back in the beefs and kissing comforts. And when we hide out, we're fucking like crazy. I'll be a thug if you promise to always be my thug lady.
Are you in it for the money? Are you in it for the bass? Are you in it for the bass play? Are you in it for the platinum days? Would you be there for Murray? Would you be there if I had no name? Would you snitch for the bench me? I don't want you to go away. I'm feeling low, life seems sad out of control. Would you be my ride and die when I'm hustling through so bad? When I got nowhere to stay,
twisted up the Chocoton and I started to puff. Aroma smells better than a rose, needed a shot of the bird, but the store was closed. Swooped to my girl house to see what was popping, to let me know if the panties was dropping. Maybe one of snaps, 20s by the dozen. I guess that tramped off after he was buzzing. I couldn't fade it, why the hell should I jib? Got the 20 sack of time and I'll head for the crib. I can't go out like that, that ain't my type. I hooked her up on my late night hype. Cheer.
Word.
Hey man, I don't know what's up with this thing, man. Sport is like real tripping.
Hey yo, you want me to run some homeboy?
Man, I guess, man, baby thinking she gon' gang. Ain't no sleeping. Run it then.
I was cool to let you know the chill cool's out. Explanation, chiller tell you what it's about. At the pad, on the way to ease to get jacked. And I'm thinking of a sorry clown with your jack. 10-3-0, it's the time I start belling. Chill, from CMW the girl is yelling. Pay no attention, all they wanna do is bone ya. Step back off the curb, came E around the corner. Music was thumping, head started bobbing. Swooping through Compton like Batman and Robin. It's kinda late, what's the plan for the evening?
Let's roll till we find a pack of girls that skeezing.
I play the game like a stroke. Yo, E, roll out, let me hit the new pole. Boys from Compton,
yeah, ride.
And we hook you up on that late night hype.
Too fresh, ain't chillers back with a bump.
Yeah, you know that. Hey, I got 100 to spend, what's up on some hand?
Yo, man, I'm with that. Let's roll down Compton Boulevard. I know it's a stove, stay open like late night.
Well, let's step.
Since I did it with Puck, show a lot of y'all what getting it was. Hey listen, ain't no sense in getting in your feeling, look up, cause I don't wanna drag you out the bill, look up. Plus I think she just spiked my drink, cause I'm feeling the buzz, enjoying the high. Don't you go to blowing it now. Come from a long line of players, generation in my DNA. Pull up to the player ball like I'm at the VMA. In a stangling color of $100 BFA. Diamonds over cashmere, twice as much as last year. I see your bitch using on me, tell her bring her ass here. You know how it goes, stick to the G-code, she chose. Yeah. And stick to the G-code, she chose. Yeah. You know how it goes, stick to the G-code.
Now when the players in the house, we gon' turn shit out. Like a cane home, not guilty on our account. Keep some drink in your cup, they'll join your mouth. You better not do no goofy shit caught out there running your mouth. Boy, this player ball. Yeah. Little bitch, you up to the player ball. Yeah.
Why you looking at me sideways? Let me get my point across. Geometrically, mental telepathy. My crippin' and pimpin' is sold separately. Sabrina, Katrina, Mina, and Bethany. Do it carefully. Bite the bullet while killing the fucking bear for me. I'm fly as the fuck, jump in the air for me. I don't do singles, go get a pair for me and put it there for me. Proper preparation, prepared, perfected. My mellow, my metal is undetected. Run, tell that, Martin lied. Players ball, bitch, I'm in the starting five. Fun in the joint. See, I see running the joint. Irie, Kyrie, and I be running the point. Up and down, like an elevator. And I'm having a hard time holding down these alligators. You haters been watching it running your mouth like a hoe. Never mind me, no my meek on the floor. The cameras flash as I tip through softly. I let my bottom bitch go collect my trophy. Picture that like a Mac in a pimp pose. Yeah, nigga, she chose. Yes, sir. She chose. She chose.
Now when the players in the house, we gon' turn shit out. Like a cane hold not guilty on our account. Keep some drink in your cup, don't join your mouth. You better not do no goofy shit caught out there running your mouth. Boy, this player ball. Little bitch, you up to the player ball.
When we bored and you know I got the X. 20's what they hitting for. See me if you wanna score, cause I got what you need. Or you can see me at the club, tinted SUV. Getting in for free, I'm about to make my name known. Shice full of heist in this bitch just to get it on board.
everyone. Cause I've been to the mountaintop, y'all, and I done seen through the eyes of a real nigga.
Yo, what you think about the real niggas 187?
Yo, they make some of the coolest shit I done ever heard.
Yo, well me, KMG, I must give it up to the ruthless motherfucking gangsters. Fear no mob.
Because you're stiff, man, you're stiff. Tell the pussy world that you're stiff, man. Them no silly mama clan mob and no silly pussy clan world. Keep Babylon under and see.
The real niggas is back, cause there's too many bullshit records out. Niggas feeding for what we put out, but you don't have to wait no longer. Because the new album is out and the shit is much stronger. So many groups made 3 albums or more, and that weak ass shit still sitting in the record store. They wonder why it never sold. Niggas rapping since the 70s and still never went gold. Our first record sold 2 million copies. That's because your other motherfuckers are sloppy. You came out street and crossed over, and after that your career is fucking over. Because of that you're not around, so shut the fuck up and witness the sound of some real niggas. Niggas,
yeah, motherfuckers, keeping all you busters on the run and 9-1, kick that shit, man.
Most niggas can't understand, and never will if they ain't part of the ruthless mafia clan. Niggas is dedicated to the streets, but I fucking lyrics and the dope ass beats. The cuts will never come soft, because I come off. So don't get in my way, cause motherfucker, you get cut off. And it's something you can move your lips to. The wrap around my dick to suck if it fits you. And let me know when you wanna ride the D-I-C-K. All day, that's a no play, cause ain't no rap groups out that I know to make me wanna listen to the radio. All I hear is motherfuckers tryna make a comeback with love songs, and that shit is whack. And that's why your ass.
Bitch better have my money. Bitch better have my money.
taking you back. Way back. Next level DJs in the mix. You dig?
Something like this. We got my Mellow Yellow Boy on the drum. We got Stan the Guitar Man dropping the rhythm. We got L.A. Dre on the keyboard. And I want the whole posse in this motherfucker to rock on this funky ass beat we finna drop, alright? So Ice Cube, you the early bird on this motherfucker. Run it.
Picture a nigga that's raw. Amplify his ass and what you see is what's up. Motherfuckers I'll slaughter, blow him out the water. Word to me. Fuck the father, my mentally is deadly as a pin in a hand grenade. 5 seconds before you get played, you can't throw me. I'll get you a blow up. Ever see a sucker scattered and make you throw up? Then I take advantage, you can't manage to get up. All you can do is sit up, I get lit up. Hit up Ice Cube, tear shit up like a dude you can bet on. Collide like a head on collision. Stutter stepping is an incision. Other niggas saying exactly what I vision. Because I'm gone, you think I left you all. But I stand your ass like cholesterol. When I blast, I'm solid ass Alcatraz. And if you escape, you better swim fast, cause I'll catch up physically and mentally. And the capital punishment's the penalty. Sit in the electric chair, grab a hole, pull the switch, your body twitch, your eyes explode out your skull. Cause being dope on the flow is an N.O. Niggas didn't know that I can go off and show off to throw off the law. Turn, take 10 spaces, then draw. What's left is a motherfucker dead in the alley. Ice Cube is the shit on the grand finale.
Yeah, yeah, that was funky, but now we need the motherfucking ruthless villain to speak, so kick it.
The grand finale, yo, it's my turn to bust. So let weak motherfuckers turn the dust. If you're weak, it ain't your fault. Just think of kicking the ass and get turned into a pillow of salt. And niggas that bite me just to taste me. I make the punk motherfuckers buckle up for safety. And those that don't, they caught from the flash. And scream like a bitch when he's caught in a whiplash. Giving a bang cause I'm urgent. Rearrange the motherfucking face like a surgeon. And ain't no excuse for the torture delivering. Till thinking I scared you, I can tell cause you're shivering. Lyrics label with an X and not a G. I said fuck the police, yo, so not after me. I'm wanted by the law, so I stay low. Representing the pimp, my bitches making my dope. In a different stage, I must have went on a rampage. Me and the doc always hitting the front page. For one, the feeling is stepping up to the shelf. And when I enter the party, niggas shit on themselves. Fed for what? Maybe cause I'm red. And when they clean up the shit, yo, they do it again. So fuck it, sit back cool and relax while Weezy busts the facts, kicking the grand finale.
Yeah, y'all know what time it is. Easy motherfucking E's in the house doing damage.
They made it easy for me to come off like the enforcer. Mass murdering motherfuckers in the course of an everyday situation where I was stalked by. Fuck a car, I do a motherfucking walk by. Easy E and the D.O. to the C.N. Run house and yo, there be no disagreeing. Cause if there is some, you're feeling staticky. Then I'm arrested.
For what?
Assault battery, never outdone, only outdoing. Loving the bitches and leave the hoes boo-hooing. Why? Cause they're addicted to what I'm addicted. The pleasure of pain, the wing ding inflicted.
Yeah.
They never forget what's done in bed by Easy. The name of a cop and hardhead. Cool, but local like Loke never broke. Cause it pays to be ruthless. This is why I do this. I don't give a fuck about fame. I'd rather deal with a number than a motherfucking name.
Word.
Give me paid and then rap. Cause all the other bullshit without money ain't jack. Easy, but not that easy to deal with. Especially if you're popping bullshit, the E-A-Z-Y into the E. Expression of thought on the motherfucking grand finale.
Yeah, that shit was funky. Last but not least is the motherfucking D.O.C. This is your album, so that means you definitely gotta get funky, so run it.
Swinging, singing, a brand new rap on a rhythm concocted by my homie in the back end. If it makes you giggle, it must be kinda funny, but to me it's kinda cool.
Tell him why.
I'm making money, tripping off the man with the swift hand movement. Proving if you're grooving, then it's cool when he be doing it. Taking a second for me to blow your mind, cause I'm the diggy diggy doc, and I would've been down with rock, but I was smart. The D.O. to the C, knowing the formula. It's rough, I mean it's funky enough for me, and you can't ever listen. Nothing else to listen. D-O-N-T-M-O-V-E-O without permission. From the D-O to the C, I'm just better than the normal man. And I'll be damn if a sucker can't ever complete with the elite. Much less beat, it's like dancing with two left feet. Never smile when the doc is in the room. Or I'ma send your ass right to the temple of doom. I got raw when I came to Cali. Now I'm with N.W.A. on the motherfucking grand finale.
Yeah, yeah, that shit was stupid deaf. But right about now, we gotta send a shout out to everybody that helped put this motherfucking project together.
That's word, word them up. Pieces dedicated to the homeboy Eazy-E,
Ice Cube,
MC Ren,
DJ Yella,
and these are all the homies from the gang N.W.A. You know what I'm saying?
L.A. Dre,
Stan the Guitar Man,
Donovan,
Michelle A,
DJ Speed,
my homeboys Yomo and Marky,
the super dope manager Jerry Heller, and of course the rest of the Ruthless and Comptown posse.
Word them up.